With breaking news happening now in Park County, multiple crews battling the Shawnee Peak Fire. It's estimated at about 20 acres right now. Broke out this afternoon in Lost Creek Wilderness on Forest Service land. It's about 5 or 6 miles southwest of Bailey, and you can see the fire appearing to be quickly growing through the forest here. Now, no homes are threatened. It's unclear at this point what started this fire, but we will continue to track this for you throughout the night.